side!
Welcome back to GTA 4 and Nico Bellic. I was just looking at a picture of a beautiful lady. Because why not? It's okay. You were just in the way of the door, I guess. Yes, this old piece of crap still running. Let's take it. And let's go to Mr. Fausten. And see what he has for us. And with a puff of smoke, we're taking off. Yeah, I don't mind if this paint job gets all screwed up. No. Just hang on a second, I have to adjust the sound a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Way better. Way better. No. I don't want to beat up this car too much. Gonna put it in front of the driveway so people get annoyed. Let's go to this Faustin mission. Do you have protection?
Hey, Nico.
Hey.
Come in.
Thank you.
Lay off that stuff.
Why?
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now, it's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool. A drunken fool.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm? Why? So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate? Always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit?
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia, or selling hash to tourists in Red Square, or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. You're getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you reason. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people.
Blah, blah,
too many
blah,
bodies,
blah,
too much
blah,
attention
blah, blah,
will be
blah.
Dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me? Not we. Strange. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All alone. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yeah. Yes. But you treat me like a child. I run things my way. Dmitry Raskolov, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!
Totally not worked up at all. Ah, okay. In my crap car.
We're going to that sex shop on
which
Palm
I parked
Beach.
Over there and not here. But
guy been making
that's okay.
In his basement, and he didn't
nice sweater now.
Least he could have done is sent over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
I hope not.
Is there a fire?
Ah. Oh, I thought I had my piece already. There we go. Hop.
Where's your boss?
What do you mean? He's,
in the back?
No, he's...
He better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting, I swear.
Get out of the way!
Fuck.
You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph! You think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it,
huh?
We was just waiting until the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you
in. Your books are closed until you pay us our cut. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash.
Is that a fact? Maybe...
Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We can put you in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
Hey, man, please, go easy on me. Come on, big guy.
All right, already. Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine, here you go. We ain't gonna have the...
You should have thought of that earlier.
Please don't hurt me. I'm an actor.
Joseph, I thought you were a better businessman than this. We go, Nico.
All right, we go. We've done our business. Hop.
And we're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Shopper.
All right. The gun store. Ah, finally.
I want to buy you a present.
Will you wrap it up and put a pretty bow on it?
Screw you. We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons. It's on the ground. A back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem? Mikhail, я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке. I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive. Черт, Mikhail! Mikhail! Fuck! You're lucky! Ramadan tried to make you kill someone every 2 seconds.
I guess I'm lucky then. Let's turn on the big lights. Go to the gun shop. Our first gun shop. Finally. This will be available.
The shop is just down that alleyway. Pick out what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
Okay. That's nice. I would like, yes.
All right, you don't look
look like a cop. Buy what you want.
Let's see what's available to us. British micro SMG. No. Display manual only.
I'll take this one. Charge Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
I ain't Russian.
Let's only I guess nothing else is available to us. How about a vest? Yes, I want a vest. I feel much safer now. We don't have much money, so
drive us to Mr. Faustin's.
There we go. So it costs us plenty. But at least I got
so
a vest now.
You and Mr. Faustin, have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe then he will not try to kill me.
Yeah. So we passed the building where we saved Ivan from a certain death. A previous mission. It's all connected, guys. hope the weather clears up. I don't like the fog in the time of day. But that I do like.
Thank you for your help, Nico. Come to see us at the club soon. Mikhail will be cool by then.
All right. Well, we got some money back. That's good. And a message from Little Jacob. Look at that, Little Jacob's on the map now too. Read. What's going on, Nico? I'm catching with real Batman. Here. Article done. Come see. Easy. Alright. Nice. So we've got a Faustin and a Little Jacob mission. I think the next one will be Little Jacob, because I want to see that guy again. I like Jacob. But for now, we'll leave it here. I think it's a good one to end here. Yeah. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. You have a good one. See you later. Bye.